Hello, I am Nino Castellano from wellingquail.com, and today I am going to talk to you about quails. How to manage quail habitat. Every day when I do the feeding, I will check everything. For example, perches, roof, panels, feeders, and anything else that can be damaged by the wind, by predators, or any other sort of vermin. This is very important because failing in doing so, you can lose your bird in the sense that if there is no hole in your netting, they can fly out. Or if the floor is not clean, there are lots of droppings and they are not removed, bacteria and viruses, they can be generated in there. So it's very important that every other day you clean the floor and disinfect. I disinfect my pens using Virkon. That is one of the best on the available on the market at the moment. For example, in this pen I use straw bale, and I make sure that the straw bale every 6 months are replaced with a new one, because the birds, they like to go on them, to pick on them, and often enough they pull up a straw from the bale, and eventually the string that keeps the straw bale together gets weak, and the bale gets broken. So I remove the bales and I put in new ones. With the floor again, every 6 months I remove the old bark and I put new bark. In practice, it is just a good practice that when you feed the birds every day or every other day, whenever you remember, to have a good look around to make sure that everything, panels, nettings, bales, boxes, floor, everything is a sheep. Otherwise, you can have a major problem.